Our 2023 road trip ended in Chama, New Mexico at the opening of the Cumbres and Toltec over Memorial Day. But before that, we passed through Washington, Idaho, Montana, and western Wyoming. The Scenic Subdivision is just that, scenic, but it's also a challenge with limited access. We stopped at Gold Bar and caught an autorack. On the other side of the Cascade Tunnel, the train opens up, and by some stroke of great luck, we caught a BNSF OCS train at Leavenworth. BNSF is busy near Sandpoint, Idaho, and we caught a manifest train crossing part of the Pend Oreille Lake. Thank you. We had hoped to catch some MRL activity in Montana, but it wasn't to be. We were still able to catch a cold drag on the MRL 10th subdivision. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.